Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today in this video I am going to show you how to install the latest version of Beautiful Soup Python package on Windows operating system. So in my previous videos I have already showed you to install some of the very popular Python packages, so like matplotlib, pandas, numpy, selenium, flask, opencv, nltk, all of that already on my previous videos. And in this video I'm going to talk about how to install Beautiful Soup. Now to install any packages, first thing that you need to have is Python. So in my previous videos I have showed you how to install Python. So this python.org/download link I'm going to put right in our description, so you can directly use that link to land over to the official site of Python. And once you are here, click on this download button and install our Python. So you can also follow my video. I'm going to provide that link also in the description. So once you have Python installed, you can minimize your browser and to go to your search and to just simply type over here cmd and open our command prompt. So on our command prompt, if you just simply type python space dash dash version and hit enter, you can see that our latest version of Python, version 3.12.2, is already been installed. So once you see that Python is installed successfully, it's time to check our pip version. So just simply type py space dash m, then pip, then space dash dash version and hit enter. And immediately you can see that our pip version 24.0 is rightly shown. So at the time of making of this video, this is the latest version. I am going to also show you how you can easily upgrade your pip. So to upgrade your pip, you need to just simply type python.exe and then space, then dash m, then again space, then pip, then install, then again space, dash dash upgrade, then space, then pip and hit enter. And you can see that our requirement is already satisfied. So the latest version pip of 24 is already been installed on our system, so it's nothing there to upgrade. Maybe your time when you are installing these Python packages, you might require to upgrade your pip. So it is very important to upgrade your pip. So always run this command. So once our pip gets upgraded, let's clear everything from our console. So just simply type cls and hit enter, and now we're good to go to install any Python package. And now I'm going to show you how to install Beautiful Soup. So for that, you need to just simply type pip install Beautiful Soup 4 and hit enter, and immediately you'll be seeing it is rightly started collecting our Beautiful Soup version 4. So from internet, so you need to have active internet connection right throughout this installation, and you can see it is successfully downloaded and then installed on our system. And latest version of Beautiful Soup at the time of making of this video is version 4.12.3. Alright, so if you see this similar type of prompt, then all that basically mean is that our Beautiful Soup is successfully installed on our system and we are good to go to import it onto our project. So let's quickly jump over to our search. So just simply type idle to open our Python idle, and within our Python idle shell, if I just simply type from bs4 import Beautiful Soup, alright, and hit enter, and immediately you can see that it is successfully gave the next prompt. So all that basically mean is we have successfully imported our Beautiful Soup and it is not throwing any error. So if you see this similar type of prompt, then all that basically mean is that our Beautiful Soup is successfully installed and we are good to go to use it onto our project. So this Beautiful Soup we use for web scrapping mainly. So if you need more videos on web scrapping, please do mention on our comment sections, need videos on web scrapping. I am happy to make more videos on web scrapping. So do comment that on our comment sections. And I have also started Geeky Syntax channel. So here regularly I am posting coding related videos. So please do subscribe our Geeky Syntax channel. And also, I have started Geeky Script blogging channel. So if you're interested, you can also subscribe this channel as well. So that's basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.